Now then, today in the box, I've got a neck mount for gimbal cameras from AliExpress. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Now let's look inside the box, and all we get is the mount itself. And there's the neck brace part. That seems well made, but I suspect if it fails anywhere, it will be the neck brace that will fail. Now here's the frame mount that goes around the camera body, and it fits my Feiyutech, and of course it's designed to fit the DJI models. Now here's the tripod mount. The screw there screws into the bottom of the camera. Now the other parts of the kit are fairly standard action camera accessories. I've seen them all before, and like I say, they're standard, well made from ABS, and they seem tough and robust. There's a mounting screw, another mounting screw, and there we see it's assembled with the frame mount. There it is in position, and the build quality seems fine. Like I said before, I think if it fails anywhere, it will be the neck mount. Now let's see the camera being installed into the frame mount. It just pushes in place and tightens the screw to hold it securely. And I think this is the most secure way of holding the camera. The tripod mount works, but it's, I think, a little less secure. But it still works okay. And we'll look at that next. Right, now here's the tripod mount. You can see the screw on the adapter goes into the tripod mount screw on the base of the camera. And like I said before, it works securely enough, but I think the other mounting system is the better. And there it is. Now let's look at it in position, and then later we'll see what sort of results we get from it. Now this is my latest buy from AliExpress. It's a neck harness for the DJI Osmo Pocket 3 gimbal camera. Although I intend to use it with the Feiyutech Pocket 2, which you can see here, and which I also bought, by the way, from AliExpress. Now I should say that the identical mount is available from a range of suppliers under different names at different prices, all within AliExpress. Now the mount is designed to hold the camera facing forward to chest level, allowing you to walk, talk and film hands-free. Now there are two mounting options, one to a screw thread on the base of the camera and the other to a brace going around the camera body, as you can see here. Now in the bag were just the five components of the mount. No user guide or assembly instructions were included. Now build quality were acting fine, and it got the look and feel of an action camera accessory, and it seemed pretty well made. Assembly took a few minutes the first time, as I had to figure out what goes where, but after that it was good and quick. Now does it work? Well yes it does, and to my surprise, and it manages a pretty decent job too, with the built-in mic on the Feiyutech just a few inches from the mouth, which is handy. And so that's it. It's a simple idea that works well, and at just £6.81 it will certainly not break the bank.